infected teenagers. Over 9 million of them are infected with a sexually transmitted disease. Divorce. It affects everyone involved. Our generation says that 50% of marriages won't last.